to tell the truth, that's why they lying on my name, on my soul. I can't lose control when y'all do the most. Lost my hope, I can't lose my soul, I can't lose no more.
Alright y'all, what is going on guys? And today we're back with another banger video. And in today's video, as you can tell by the title, we do have a closet tour slash clean out haul. Basically, I do these kind of seasonally, and sometimes I record it. I think I recorded one for this channel when school started. Basically, it's gonna become winter very soon, and it's just getting colder out in general. So it is time for me to go through both of my closets right here. And I actually went through the first one already. There wasn't that much stuff in there because that one is mainly the winter stuff, so that stuff is all good. I took out a few pieces, and basically I'm gonna be listing some of this stuff either on eBay or Depop, so the link in description, because you guys always ask me, Paul, when you sell stuff, why don't you sell it to us? I do. I just don't really post about it. It's like if you follow my eBay, you follow my Depop, you'll see it. The links to the Depop and eBay will be down below. I normally post some stuff on my Instagram story as well, but since I'm doing a video on it, I'll just, you know, tell you guys in the video what I'm selling. I'm gonna go through the closet, see if anything's worth selling, and then if something's just like $5, $10, like I'll probably just bring it to Second Street. Like I'm not gonna sell it because it's really not worth to sell and ship out and that stuff. But if there's some sneakers that I wanna go through, which we'll get to the sneakers, maybe I might wanna sell a few here and there, but nothing crazy, I'll let y'all know. So just stay tuned to the video, and if you guys are size 9.5, 10, you're in luck because that's most of my shoe sizes. And then if you're, I have like clothes from all sizes, so honestly clothes a lot of people could fit. Yeah, if you are new to the channel, make sure you take a second out of your day, hit that subscribe button because we post every other day, which is probably better than your favorite YouTuber, unless of course I'm your favorite YouTuber. All the talking is out of the way. We got a lot to go through. I did go through my pants somewhat, so I don't really need to go through pants like that, but I just need to clear up some space for like hangers and stuff, because I got too many, like jackets are piling up. I have stuff up there that should be on hangers, but I just don't have room. So we're gonna go through it, and I'll let y'all know what I'm selling and all that stuff. So the first three pieces I'm actually getting rid of are from the other closet. I'm getting rid of this flannel. This I doubt I'm gonna sell, so this might just go to Second Street. I might make a bag for that. But I might list the Levi's jacket, so again, check everything down below. This right here, it's just too small on me. It's a size medium. It's a black denim Levi's jacket. It's cool. I like the way it fits. I liked it the way it fit, but I wore it like one time in the springtime, and I got the fit off a little bit, but it's just not something I could wear now. Like definitely if I have a thick piece underneath, I cannot wear it. And then this right here, honestly, kind of same thing. It's a little too small to put like a sweatshirt underneath or something underneath. I did take a fit pick in it though, and I really do like it. It's just a little too small, but this one is a large. So those are the first three pieces. Now I'm gonna go through this clothes, mainly go through it. I did a whole sweatshirt collection, so I'm probably not gonna be getting rid of any sweatshirts. It'll mainly just be pants, probably t-shirts, and then obviously we'll get to the shoes last. If you didn't see the sweatshirt collection video, make sure you go check it out. You know, we got a Nike Tech in it, we got a bunch of stuff in it. Might sell the 8th Wonder one. I don't know. You guys want it? I'm gonna pull out stuff just to make room, and then I'll see what I really want to sell. This butterfly hoodie, I need to take a flick in, because this is tough. I said it in the collection video, but like, I need to take a flick in this ASAP. Like, this sweatshirt, it just doesn't fit anymore. It's literally just a cream Fashion Nova hoodie. Like, I'm not gonna sell it. Like, I'll just put it in the bag to go to Second Street. So, I'm not gonna lie, I really don't have that many t-shirts, but like, I have enough to go get rid of some, because some just sit in here and don't get worn, and I feel like other people would definitely appreciate them more. So, I'm gonna just start going through these. Like, I have a lot of Fashion Nova ones that just build up over time, because in case you guys don't know, I am a Fashion Nova partner, and you guys see the Fashion Nova videos. Those come in monthly, so that's 10 items every month from Fashion Nova. And I love the stuff, but it's just like, it takes up a lot of room and I don't need it all, especially if I wore it multiple times already. And it's just like, I just want to make room for like new stuff that is going to come in from them. This tee is cool, but like, actually I kind of like it. I might keep it for the summer, I'm not gonna lie. I just like the colors of it. I like the brown with like the water gun. See, like, I'm not gonna lie, bro, I've had this for like months now and I just still haven't worn it, and it's just taking up space. So I think that might have to go. This tee is dope too, and I just never wear it. I'm gonna keep this though, because I like the wash of it. I like the way it feels. It's actually glowing on camera. It's gray in real person. It's like that 3M material, so you can't really tell the colors like that in person. But I really love like the faded wash, the oversized look, so I'm definitely gonna keep this. Go. Souls X 5AM Hustle Tees, link in description. There's a few left. Go, 5AM Hustle, down below. Use code New York for 20% off. Cop the merch. Y'all ask me about merch and stuff. This is the one that's out right now. This is still out right now. Y'all can go cop this. Y'all can go cop this Souls X 5AM Hustle Tee. Go cop it. But we'll definitely have, you know, a winter piece soon, once it becomes actual winter. But get this while they're still available, because they'll never be more made. So definitely go check it out right now. Link in description, 5AM Hustle. If you cop it, send me a picture. I'll follow you back on Instagram. This right here, my Big Sean merch tee. Like, I love this tee. This tee is tough. I love the all over print of it. I'm literally wearing Big Sean everything right now. I got this on, and then I got the sweatpants on. I love my Naruto graphic tees, because like, anime merch can be like corny, But like, I don't know, something about these, like, it just looks like a, you know, like a rap graphic tee, but it's characters. Like, I have a Naruto one over there. I have the Sasuke one. I don't even think y'all saw I got this. I got this from Uniqlo. Again, I went to the mall and I didn't record it, and I copped a lot of clothes, so I'm kind of tight that I didn't record that day. But this is just like a Demon Slayer collab with Uniqlo, and I like the way that it looked. It's just like simple. It's just a box, colored. I think I was wearing it, if you guys saw on Instagram, in like the Reebok thing that I did, there was like pictures of me in this. So if you were like, where'd you get that tee? This is from Uniqlo. Like this sweater right here, I need to take a fit pick in this, because I like it. Like I like this white like type of sweater, like the cable type sweaters, I think they're called. And I just need to start taking flicks in it, like soon. Oh my god, I forgot I even had this, yo. Shout out to 8th Wonder, bro. I forgot this was here. What the heck?
Okay, so, oh god, I gotta fix the camera.
Okay, so we went through the clothes mainly in the closet. Like, there's not that many pants I wanna get rid of. I'm honestly just gonna keep all my pants, because honestly, one of my favorite things about outfits is pants. And I have a lot of just random pants, and like, I don't even think I've worn half of them yet, so I'm not even gonna go through those. I'm just gonna like chill with that. But I do have a decent little pile over there. We cleared up like 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. We have like 10 extra hangers now, which is good, because I have like a couple things up there that I need to hang up. Now we're gonna go through the shoes in the closet, then we'll go over there. Also, sneaker collection is out, so if you didn't see that video, make sure you go check it out. But I'm not gonna lie, I've been thinking about what sneakers to get rid of like before the video, so that way I wasn't like going in blindly. But these right here, I like them. Cool, the Jaden Smiths, I love them, like they're nice. They just don't get worn. I'd rather fill it up with a different shoe, and that's basically how I decide what I get rid of. Like, don't get it twisted. When I sell shoes, it's not because I don't like them. Like, obviously I like these. These are fire. These are fire. But it's just like, all right, do I want this shoe more than this one though? And it's like, yeah, I do. So I don't need these anymore. They had their run, got the fit picks out in them, wore them multiple times after that. Yeah, so Jaden Smiths definitely gonna get sold. These are like a, these are 10, so yeah, there's no box though, so I might list them on eBay or Depop, so go check it out, link in description. Right here, I did wear, they are the Vivienne Westwood Vans. I've had these for a couple months now, I only wore them once. And I don't know, I just didn't like the way they fit. Like, they just fit kind of weird, like for the slip-on type thing. I don't know, maybe I'm just not used to slip-ons, but I just didn't like the way that they fit with my, like the way that they looked on me, honestly. So yeah, they're cool though. I like them a lot, but again, they're just not something I need to keep on. Plus, these are like, these go for like $300 to $500. I'm not gonna sell them for that much. I'll give you all a steal. These are size 9.5. Probably gonna list these for like $200, $250. So yeah, which is cheap for that, because bro, I'm telling you, look at the prices of those. Those are like $300 to $500 depending on the size. These right here, I want to get rid of, but at the same time I don't. It's just like, in case you don't know, I had to get these in an 8.5. I'm a 9, 9.5. Converse do fit big, so it's like they're kind of like a 9, but they're just tight. But I like the way that they look a lot. Like, I wore them the other day, and that's the only reason I'm bringing it up, because it's like, I don't know if I want to get rid of them, so they might be on the thing. And I sell them for pretty cheap, honestly, probably like $80. And it's like, I want to keep them because I love them. I wore them the other day and they were just so tight around the toe, and I was like, I don't know, because they're an 8.5, bro. Like, why did they only had an 8.5? That's why I bought 8.5, and I was impatient. None of this stuff I really want to sell. Like, I got my custom shoes, obviously. Fitville shoes, like, those are company sent to me. I'm not gonna like sell those. If anything, I'll give them to somebody who wants them. But I'm not getting rid of these. Like, these are like, I like these because yeah, like Adidas sent them to me. Like, that's fire. I love these slides. Don't think I want to get rid of these. I love my Yeezy slides. Don't think I can get rid of those. At the Bape Suco slides, like, I like these too. So I think we're gonna hold on to the slides. They're just not gonna get worn for the next couple of months. So yeah, I like my Morels too. So yeah, these are just not gonna get worn for the next couple months, but they'll be in here. So we got 3 shoes so far, so let's go to the other section. Okay, so we're at the second section right here, and honestly, I'm looking at it, I don't think there's anything I really wanna get rid of. Like, I love my 4s, obviously. I love my 2s, never selling any of my 2s. Got these right here, these are my gym shoes. These Pumas, tough, I'm definitely gonna hold on to them though. Kid Super Puma is gonna hold on to. Can't go wrong with some black suedes. Again, I wanna get every color of the suedes eventually, but that's not something I'm rushing to do. Like, I'll do that like when I get my own crib type beat with like, yeah, I'm talking years down the line. I'm not talking right now. These strays are cool. Never wear them, so honestly, I might just have to stop holding on to these because I've had them for almost like a year now. Don't think I've ever worn them. So yeah, I'm gonna stop holding on. I'm gonna put them over there, and I'll list them on my Depop or eBay. So, well, I'll list them on both, but yeah, links in description. Again, my Depop, I'm pretty sure my Depop is like, if you don't want to click a link because y'all are that lazy, like, I don't know why people like to search things up instead, like when you could literally click a link, it'll bring you there. This is my Depop. It's literally just at Paul Souls on Depop. Boom, boom, boom. So Yeah. Reeboks right here that Reebok sent to me. Don't want to get rid of those. I got some Adidas Forums. I like these, so I'm gonna hold on to those. One of my favorite Pumas I own right here. Like, I love these. I'm in love with those. We got the Paul Soles Pumas. Yeah, we're not getting rid of none of these shoes right here besides the strays. Okay, so now I'm just gonna look on the shelves. Except most of the stuff on my shelves is like stuff that I really would not debate getting rid of. Like the stuff in the closet you guys don't really see. The stuff over there, it's kind of like, eh, like I love that stuff. But like the stuff on the shelves is like what I really love. So I can't, like, I'm looking at everything and I'm like, I don't know what I'd get rid of, because like I got the green beans, like, bro, can't get rid of those. The breads, like, the threes, come on. These twos, bro, the Vivians, the ones, like, I don't even know. All right, I'm gonna do some serious debating and look. Oh, I'm looking at my Converse and I'm like, do I really need two pairs of orange Converse? And I'm like, all right, if I'm gonna wear an orange fit, right, and I'm about to leave the crib and I'm making my fit or whatever, which pair am I gonna pick? I'm gonna go for those over these. And I like these, but it's just like, these will never get worn because I'm just gonna go for these. Like, these are just way better. Like, they're like two Converse and what, like, at least for me, like, I like these way better because, like, I don't know, I just wear them a lot. I like the way that they look. Got my brown Lows over there, if anything. I think we gotta get rid of the Carhartts, bro. I didn't even get to wear these yet. They're literally brand new. I literally just changed the laces. That's all I did. I think they're like a 9. Pretty sure they're 9, but yeah, I think we gotta get rid of those. So, 5 pairs of shoes, 10 items of clothing, cleaned out the closet, I guess if you wanna call that cleaning. And yeah, so all, at least the shoes will be listed on Depop and eBay. I don't know what clothes I'm gonna list, cause I don't know if anything's really worth listing. Maybe like the Levi's jacket or like maybe that jacket. I don't know, cause those are a little bit more expensive, but like they wouldn't even be that much, to be honest. So just check the links if you guys do want anything. But that was my, you know, seasonal cleaning that I try to do, try to clean out the closet. And I always try to give back to y'all, like, in like I know it's not like free, obviously, so it's not really giving back, but that, what the heck is this, bro? Sorry. Know that I always try to throw y'all steals on Instagram. Anybody that's ever bought from me, like when I posted like the story steals, y'all know I'm definitely like negotiable, except for these shoes right here. I'm probably gonna put them at the lowest, so don't try to like lowball me or anything. Like, I literally try to work with y'all though. And yeah, I list things for cheap so that way you guys can get them for, you know, at least a cheaper price than what market value is. And they're used, some of them are used. I think 2 of them are new. The strays are new because I have not worn them, they're just tied up. And then the Converse are new again, I just changed the laces, but I never wore them. So yeah, 5 pairs of shoes listed, clothes will be listed. So if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, grind to 70,000 subscribers. Link in the description to everything. Go follow me on Instagram at paul.souls, and that's pretty much it. Catch you on the next one, and we out. Brr. With the music, I do it with passion, yeah. You see me thumbing through hundreds for all the designer, in love with the fashion, yeah. I'm in the walk with the money, they calling me Michael, I'm feeling like Jackson. And I ain't like none of you niggas, you know I'm a boss, I ain't